Friends, in today's tutorial, let us learn how we can create a simple text animation in Fusion 360 using Animation Module. If you like my videos, please subscribe to the channel and click on the notifications bell. You can follow me on Instagram, where I upload my latest product designs using Fusion 360. I've taken an empty file and named it as wishes. Now I'm going to sketch, selecting the plane. And here I'm using the text tool to create some wish. As today is Mother's Day, I'm going to create some wish like Happy Mother's Day. Then I can edit the size of this. I'm giving it as 100. And I'm clicking OK. Oops, I have to change the spelling. Now I'm clicking OK. And I'm going to stop sketch. Now I want to extrude this. So I'm selecting this profile. And I'm extruding it to 10 mm. But I think thickness is very less, so I'm going to drag it more. And here is my wish. So now if you see in the bodies, number of bodies are created. That is, for each alphabet, one body is created. But they are not created in order. So the first one is not H. So let me rename all this body so that it is easier for me to identify which body represents which alphabet. So I'm going to rename all these bodies. Now you can see I have renamed all these bodies with the names of the alphabets. Now I can select all of them and I'm going to create components from bodies. So here you can see the various components I have now. Now each alphabet, you can take it as one component. So for apostrophe, I have named it as APO. Now let us move on to the animation module, where we are going to see some text animation. So here you can see at the first frame, what I'm going to do is I'm going to delete completely all the available frames and I'm going to select all these components. And then I'm going to hide all of them. Because in the first frame, I do not want to see any text. Later, each and every alphabet has to appear. So at 1 second, I'm going to switch on H. I'm going to move the camera view and not the alphabet. On the second second, I'm going to highlight A. Similarly, P. And I'm going to change this position, camera position also, so that the animation looks good. Now this is P2. Then at the fifth second, I have to highlight Y. So now I'm going to use the front option so that all these come in the front view. So now let's play this and see how they look. So here's how we are going to get the animation. Now at this 7 second, I'm going to move the camera view. If you have seen till now, we did not move any parts. We have been moving only the camera position by panning and zooming. So now, for the mother, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to select M, I'm going to show M, and then I'm also going to move its position and going to keep it below happy. And again at the 8th second, I'm going to do same thing for O also. So yes, here it is, the O component. It appears over here. I'm going to transform it and bring it beside M. Now let us play this animation. So here the complete mother's portion has been moved below happy. Now I want to change this frames and all, I can do it over here. That is the camera view and all. Or if I want, I can even change the position where these alphabets appear. Now at 14 seconds, I want the complete day to appear together. That is the day word. So I'm highlighting D, A and Y. So here it is. Now I'm going to move this complete word below mothers. I'm going to do it step by step. So at 14 seconds I'm going to place it just beside happy, and then after that at 15 seconds I'm going to move it below. So now we can play and we can see how this appears. So here it is. Now, whatever changes I make to these components in the model, they will be reflected in this animation also. Let us see how this will happen. So I'm going to move this animation bar down. I'm going back to model and I'm going to change the colors of these components. I'm going to A appearances. I'm going to change the color of each alphabet. So let's go back to the animation. And here we can see that all these colors have been changed. So our animation also appears now with these colors. So we can change the depth or we can change the font. Everything will be reflected over here. Now let us publish this video. There are a number of software for creating text animation. So why use a CAD software which is actually not built for this purpose? Honestly, I tried it out for fun and used it as an intro in a design contest. If you can think of serious applications, please write down in comments. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe and share if you liked it.